in, you'll probably hear air come funneling out of this thing. You'll hear air escape from it. So first thing's always the you get out of the water. And the coaches should know this. Okay.
And then we gotta get the boat. Listen for a second.
Yeah, it's got a suction built up. Listen. This Sabot's probably 98 pounds, 99 pounds, so it's not that heavy here. But once a Sabot gets about 110, it gets really big. So now you go pick up your daughter, sister. So this is not a very heavy boat. Okay, you ready to get in?